Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ark the Lad Twilight of the Spirits with me, Ultra Gamer J. In our last episode, we started off the part 2 of Dark's misadventures, or his road to glory, whichever you prefer. And we see that, and we saw that people look at him differently now. Probably because he broke Densimo's spine and wore it as a hat. Oh no, not now. We'd get our ass kicked. But one day. If what grabs me and eats me. Then put on an ointment that will reduce that itching. Come back when you've beaten 30 of them in a row. We have two species of Deimos repeating the same thing. Or two colors. Interesting. Then wear something that will help me pick you out of a crowd. Like, I don't know, wear a Big E Johnson t-shirt. But as an NPC mentioned in the previous episode, the Orcon Sage has gone out firble hunting. Oh, and who is this? I don't remember you being here last time. Yep. You're going vegan. Anyone who touches that egg? Well, you don't want to find out. Yeah, Densimo gobbled up a firble or two, and that didn't do much for his strength now, did it? Time to see how much ass we can kick now! Going to dignify that with a response.
That all you got? What was that? Die! Take this! Over already? I'm too slow.
Like a carnival.
I'll hang on to this. Die! What was that?
Whoa. Didn't expect that.
You'll regret that.
Wow, twice in a row?
I'm too slow. I'm too slow. Die! Take this!
I mean, I know I could attack them from behind, but... I mean...
I'm too slow.
That's what I could have done. Probably saved myself a few more minutes of runtime.
I'll hang on to this.
Hindsight's 20/20.
I'm too slow. Next time you're dead. Die!
Oh, I guess there wasn't a next time. Wonder if we have enough points to learn that skill now. Dang it. Pressed the wrong thing. Yay! We do! And now let's visit Geedo's house one last time. Because it's actually relevant, and not because we're feeling sentimental. Huh? She won't be needing what's ever in here anymore. Thank you. And thus we begin the one and only side quest for Dark. Karg has his own, which is gathering those spirit encyclopedias. So it's only natural that his brother gets one too. Bye-bye. A place of suffering that is not Gary, Indiana. You shan't be missed. Don't let Delma hear you say that. I imagine she'd get pretty pissed. Time for us to head back to Orkoth, but there's a filler fight ahead, so, and you guys don't need to see me go through that, so I'm gonna end the video here, and, well, this has been Ultra Gamer J signing off, hoping to see you all in the next video, and please remember to like and subscribe for more content.